Alfred Temple sold it to Johnny Miller. No, no wait. Alfred sold it to...
Just tell me you own it last, boy.
I'm sorry, you own it last. But it don't matter now. Because now Tom's dead.
That's too bad. I'm so sad.
Yeah, that's it. Run, fat boy. Run.
School. You didn't. And you're right. I had more than most Indians had. And I never wanted that for you.
So are you gonna leave me now? This is the kind of thing I thought I'd be doing with my son, to be honest with you.
With all due respect, sir, you cast an awful big shadow. It'd be tough for any kid to find his way out from under it, you know?
We think the rebels will ruin us at last if we go on as we do, one year after another, doing nothing. We are in between two hells. Let us have an expedition early in the spring. Let us not hang our heads between our knees.
Time for the bogey toss.
Give us a ball, Mo.
Okay. Take me.
Quit screwing around, Mogi.
How come you always gotta act like such a big man every time your friends are around?
Give us the fucking ball, Mogi.
Now, what's this? Showing off is not a Lakota virtue.
Point is, we need help in Washington, and we need help now.
As I said in my written statement, Mr. Abramoff here has my full support in recommending that he have only the best interests of our casinos at heart. They're also called. There's a myth in Onondaga tradition.
Please.
Okay, well, there was a nation, a great nation, and they had set up camp in the shadow of a mountain near a lake. You see, the children of this nation, they had a favorite spot, this clearing in the trees, and there they danced a secret